Welcome back, and today we have a guild war against Abandoned, so it's probably going to be pretty hard. So let's start with the bottom fort, and I've already prepared something. Yeah, just my standard team to deal with the Aravis Assyria series comp, and the bottom team, well, my Strays is definitely going to remove the Belion, and then Miserhark does a little bit of damage to that Violet. If I got lucky and crit with Strays, I'm going to kill him. If not, I have to play around a little bit. So yeah, and then let's go. I'm pretty confident, even though it's a very high HP.
But I have no intention of losing.
POV a Ravi.
It's time to bloom.
Yep.
It's way too hot, humid, and noisy here. I never did like the sea.
I'm sensing corrupt.
So let's get rid of these debuffs, I guess. And let's put another debuff here. Another buff here. And remove one stack of POV. Everything is calculated here. Yep. A little bit more removing. And oh my god. That was very unfortunate. I don't have my crit damage buff anymore. Well, but I've gotten more stacks from Hellcutter then, so yeah. Okay, I guess trading Hellcutter stacks for what is it called? Crit damage is fine too. But yeah, second one. Let's see.
I have prepared.
Immunity and shield, so nothing matters.
The time has come to blight the world.
Let's remove the Belion.
Your fate. Disappear. I'll finish this.
And let's do a little bit of damage to that Violet. Also, destroying HP is pretty nice then. Well, or we simply just kill him because, yeah. Well, like, I was expecting more defense, but I guess since he had that high HP, it didn't matter. Very well, very, very well.
You're getting in my way.
And, yep. Nice. GG. Okay, and now we are going to attack top fort. The first team, well, let's just say that Landy is going to deal with it. And the bottom team, since it's not a high speed, what's her name? Celine. And not the Omega tanky Ram, I'm going to cleave it, since it is scouted already. So yeah, let's go then. Okay, so yeah, it's basically just like a little bit of a stall battle, I guess.
I will open the doors to hell. I studied,
but it's fine.
Prepare yourself.
So yeah, it will definitely take a little bit, but yeah. Like I said, it's fine.
Taking point. Let me show you the results of my research.
Maybe we can blind? Oh, very nice.
Yeah,
why not? Even though I don't want to get blinded by her. Well, I can counter. And am I going to get blinded? I didn't. Blind works for me. Finally. Like, usually when I have the enemy blinded, I, well... What's a blind, right?
This is a formidable threat. I
no longer hide. Yeah. Actually? Am I dead now? No, I'm not. I'm not. Let's blind her again.
Why not surrender?
Let's make sure that he's going to horse. Yeah, he's going to horse my what's her name? F Sassy. Because now I'm going to heal my Doris.
Don't back down. I'll grant you the
so that my F Sassy has the lowest HP. Like, I wanted to get the what's it called? Scanner fire in. But, okay, I mean, I didn't lose her, so I guess that's fine, but I missed.
Let me show you the results.
Did that help?
Okay, very nice. Very nice. She didn't, like, she proc'd it every single turn so far, which is just insane. Can we blind her again? No, we cannot. Am I still going to lose my F-Sessy because of that?
Enjoy the pain. It'll be the last thing you feel.
Why not surrender?
March.
That made me lose her. Are you kidding me? The thing is, I have to heal herself, but I wanted to push my Landy there, but what are those procs from the Belion? She didn't miss it a single time!
For Felicia, let me show you my
I think I'm actually going to lose this one. Okay. Of course, it had to get a duo. Oh my god. Yeah, there's no chance. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me?
This is just a strategic retreat.
How unlucky can I get, though?
There's nothing I can't track. I will not miss. When you have to fight, you fight.
That sucks so much. That sucks so much.
Fall to despair.
Dude, oh my god. Okay, well, GG anyways. Okay, and now on to the last battle, which is the Midfort. Since I failed already, I have to play Omega Save, so... Yeah, sorry for that Dark Corvus team down there. And, well, we know it's not an injury Mercedes already, that's why it is a Dark Corvus comp. So... Let's go, I guess. Okay, let's see. Shouldn't be too much of a problem here, the first team.
Scar those in our way with destruction and fear.
So, well, That should not matter too much. I'm going to give defense buff now. I guess that doesn't matter too much. I'm charging. Either. Elbrus. Very nice. Yeah, let's not provoke another Elbrus then. But it's nice that we have provoked the, what's it called? The Analyze and Assess.
I hate boring fights.
I won't waste my breath on those unwilling to listen.
Fight me!
They're like, I have to get rid of the, what's it called? Attack break really fast. Which is now. Very nice.
If you're ready, let's go.
Let's just horse here. Just put in a little bit of damage as long as I have a tiny bit of HP left, I guess.
Focus. Step back.
I think there's no need for me to do use the S3 yet. He didn't even crit. Okay. So, okay.
I think it'll end soon.
Rimuru has the analyze back, if I read that right. Let's just do a little bit of damage to- okay. Well, okay, he doesn't have it back. Nice, thanks.
Now isn't the time to hesitate.
So, can we kill him now then? Yeah, very nice. Very nice. So, I can just do the S2 then, just to play even safer. Yeah.
Do not fear death.
I mean, I lose my attack buff now and have attack break again. I didn't get the attack break, nice. Dude, she's not critting at all, that's unfortunate.
Show me what you got. Shall I have a go?
Or like, nothing here is critting at all.
I don't fight things.
I'll make you kneel before me. I must be brave. Focus.
Okay, I mean, they crit when the mechan is already countering his normal attack. Okay, but yeah. Oh, finally, attack on Belain onto no defense buff. That's nice. Even though it did like nothing. Can press auto now. There's no way of me losing now. Even a new attack buff. Thank you very much. Did she get a defense break? No, she didn't. Okay, I said. GG. On to the second phase. That's quite fast.
For the goddess.
But it's fine. It is definitely fine.
I'll shatter your pride.
This world's existence no longer has any value.
Yeah, let's attack her.
Trust me.
Let's not provoke too much here. Well, I should have. That was stupid. Should have removed the skin nullifier from. What's her name? Ram. Yeah. Also,
Let's fight together.
If you wish to fight me, determination will be required. At your positions.
Everyone, I'll save
okay.
you.
Okay. Nice heals, please.
You're going to get better.
That's a lot of damage.
I will punish you with the strength of darkness.
Let's wait for the next like just the souls. What I wanted to say.
Were you waiting for me?
What a pain.
Beyond the abyss.
So we can kill the Ram now.
If you wish to fight me, determination.
Okay.
Descent.
That makes it easier. And let's just go for the heals. Oh, I know that's a very boring fight, but yeah.
Don't worry.
I don't know why I've done that. Well, not like that. It just prolongs the fight even more. I should have not done it.
No longer has any value.
Everyone, I'll save you. Spread wings of light.
Trust me.
Okay. Crit my Corvus, please? Ah, such. Like, didn't even crit Purgus, but crit, Akates. Lel. But what I'm going to do now is, let's do some more damage here, and then hopefully we can remove her with one. Yeah, we do. Very nice, very nice.
Blaze. I won't lose.
Okay.
With light.
10 minutes later.
This world's existence no longer has any value.
Obey me. Obey me. For the goddess. Vitality, rush forth.
At your positions. If you wish to,
that's a lot of damage. But that's a lot of damage too. So yeah. Welcome back.
Everyone, I'll save you. Goddess.
What a pain.
Call, unveil your eye of terror.
I won't lose.
Spread everything me. Safe and clean.
I will punish you with the strength of darkness.
Don't worry.
For the goddess. Be well.
This world's okay. existence.
So, sorry for that very prolonged last battle.
I can still fight.
But I hope you enjoyed it anyway. So, see ya.